Now, listen one thing. Don't just be a spectator. You just listen to all this, wow, ooh, oh, nice. Don't be that. It is the will of God that you be a participator. See, like the children of Israel, they all had this grand privilege of hearing the audible voice of God speaking to each and every one of them at the same time. But they disqualified themselves by saying, no, we don't want to hear God anymore. We will be satisfied hearing it through a second-hand source. Especially under the new covenant, the Lord Jesus wants to speak to all His children one more time because He dwells within us. So, in order to hear that, you must learn how to wait on God. All right?